The whole concept of doing the dedication of Solomon's Temple was Ron Canole's.
When Don Morn had asked me, have you got any ideas for your next recording? And I shared, yeah, I want to do an album of dedication.
What we're here to do in this album is to proclaim that our God is a good God. When he has his goodness proclaimed back to him, his presence comes.
For Solomon's time, all they knew was the sacrifices of bulls and goats and building a temple made of stone, versus today, in the New Testament, we're the temple.
When the singers and musicians were as one voice, and they gave thanks to the Lord, saying, he is good and his mercy endures forever, that the house of the Lord is filled with a cloud, so that the priests could not continue to stand and minister because of the cloud.
To be able to reproduce or recreate this for the purpose of reaching millions of people in the world today, it's a privilege beyond description.
The whole point of coming together here in Florida on this particular date is to bring the best sacrifices that we have to offer.
That's what we're going to be saying tonight in this reenactment of the dedication of the temple, and it is also a dedication of these temples.
Tonight's service will be a reenactment, a partial reenactment of the dedication of that temple that Solomon built. And of course, we know that the temple represents a place where the presence of God could rest. And of course, the ark represented the presence of God. 1 Peter 2:5 says that we are all living stones fitted together in the house of the Lord. We are the temple of God tonight. And Romans 12:1 also says for us to present ourselves as living sacrifices. We know that as the temple was dedicated and as the sacrifices were presented before the Lord himself came down and consumed the sacrifices. We offer ourselves as living sacrifices, and we invite the Lord to come and ignite us tonight like he ignited the sacrifices. Hallelujah. Set us on fire, Lord, so the world can watch us burn for you. Glory to God.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of Kings. Sing up a joyful song.
His love goes on and on.
When praises abound, his glory surrounds us, filling his temple here. And lives in their praises. The Lord inhabits the song of his saints
and lives in their praises.
Oh, sing up!
The Lord is here.
Build him a temple.
A palace of praise, a throne of praise.
with music and singing. Rejoice in all that the Father has done. Let's lift up an offering.
Say how the Lord is here.
Build him a temple here.
Build him a temple here.
A palace of praise, a throne of thanksgiving, made for the King of Kings.
Sing out,
sing
a joyful
song. His love goes on and on. When praises abound, his glory surrounds us, building his temple. A great processional preceded the dedication of the temple. And tonight, we want to go up joyfully, 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 worshiping the Lord, praising Him, and giving Him glory. Hallelujah.
Dedicate our hearts to the Lord. from every nation. Praises from every nation. Praises from every nation. Let every nation, tribe, and tongue sing praises to the Holy One. Let every creed and every race lift Jesus higher with your praise. Praise from every nation, songs of adoration to the God of our salvation. Hallelujah! Grand old band is ringing, one great big choir singing to the King of Kings. We're bringing praises from every nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, the African Children's Choir.
Amen.
And do you love the Lord tonight? You do. Psalms 34. There's a passage of scripture in Psalms 34 says, where King David says, magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. Do you love to magnify the Lord? You do. And how do you love to magnify the Lord?
Singing.
Oh, yes. And what about you? I see you got a drum there. What do you like to do? How do you like to magnify the Lord? Playing the drum?
Yes.
A little shy, huh? Hallelujah. But when they dance and when they sing, when they praise the Lord, there's no shyness about them. Hallelujah. Oh, the Lord be magnified. Let's stand and sing.
Oh, the Lord. Oh, the Lord.
The African Children's Choir. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The Bible says that when the singers, the priests, and the musicians came together as one in the temple, they made a glorious sound before the Lord, and the presence of the Almighty filled the sanctuary. Bring out the cymbals and tambourines. Call out the trumpets and horns.
Yeah.
Yes, the Lord is good. I'm challenged even right now, and I challenge you to think about the Lord's goodness right now. Close your eyes and just think about how good God is to us. I like the song that says his mercies are new every morning. He's faithful. He doesn't give us yesterday's blessings. No, he has brand new blessings for us each and every day. God has been good to me. I thank him for my wife and my children. I thank him for my church and the people that love me and care and help me. Lord, I thank you for your salvation. I thank you so much, Lord, that I'm saved tonight. Thank you, Lord. In spite of myself, Lord, you saved me. It was your goodness that called me to repentance. Oh, I love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Hallelujah. Sing it now.
For the Lord is good, and his mercy endures forever.
together and rocking over again. And it will come back to you when you get to the Lord.
But you got to do it, yeah.
And it will
never come back to you.
Good measure, pressed down, shaken together and rocking over again. And it will come back to you when you get to the Lord. Oh, when you get to the Lord.
When you get,
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 when you get.
We give you the glory, Lord. We give you the glory. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
welcome you into the house of the Lord. We're going to celebrate together in one accord. We're going to sing, we're going to dance, we're going to clap our hands and glorify the Savior with all our strength. Learn how to worship with the person standing next to you, because when we get to heaven, that's what we're going to do. So make a joyful noise, he's in everyone, and together let's thank the Lord for what he's done. Now do this, worthy, oh yeah, now do this. Put your hands in the air, wave them because you really do care. Because he's worthy. Oh yes, he's worthy. I say he's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's worthy. He's
worthy. Yeah. Worthy. To this house,
I defy
the Lord. Lift up
holy.
My heart's in wonderful.
Our God is worthy.
Worthy. He's worthy.
Dedicate this time to you. Oh Lord, in everything we say and do, be glorified, precious Jesus, take your place upon the throne of our hearts. We dedicate this time to you, and everything we say and do, we dedicate this time to you. This time to you, and everything we say and do, we dedicate this time to you. In your presence is His fullness of joy. There is nothing, there is no one who compares with you. I take pleasure in worshiping you, Lord.
Yes, I bow down, Lord, before you. Without hesitation, without reservation, Lord. Because I love you. And I thank you for your goodness and your mercy and your love. I bow down before you, Lord. And I don't care who sees me, Lord. Because I love you and I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I'm not ashamed of what you've done for me, Lord.
Heaven is your throne and the earth is your footstool. Jesus, I come to bow down at your feet. Oh, how I love just to worship before you in your presence. My joy is complete.
Worship with us right now.
I will come and bow at your feet, Lord Jesus. In your presence is fullness of joy. I take pleasure in worshiping you, Lord.
There is nothing. It's my pleasure to love you, Lord. It's my pleasure to glorify you, Lord. It's my pleasure to worship you,
the temple was finished. King Solomon prayed. The people came to see
Was God pleased with this place? Then fire fell from heaven. The priests could not go in. God's glory was more than they could stand. God's glory was more than they could stand.
Your prayer.
rise from your rest, O Lord. We've gathered in this dwelling place, a house of living stone. We've given praise, Lord, and you've made your presence known. Now we worship and sing hallelujah. Christ has risen from the dead. But if our praises cease, if we hold our peace, the rocks will cry out instead. But I want you to know something. I ain't gonna let no rock outpraise me. I ain't gonna let no rock cry in my place. I ain't gonna let no rock outpraise me, no, no. I ain't gonna let it sing. I ain't gonna let it sing.
No, I'm not gonna let
it sing. In my place.
I will
sing a joyful song
that is
to the ear of the Lord. I will make a joyful noise.
I will
sing a joyful song
that is pleasing
to the ear of the Lord.
Sing.
Sing it
quiet. What would happen?
The rocks will